7-10.
That is it! Singapore are world champions! Oh, I've never ever had the privilege of saying that before, and I love it! I absolutely adore the thought of me saying it! Just look at the celebrations! Feng Jianwei has won two matches. She has beaten the number one in the world. She has beaten the number four in the world. She has come of age. She is now a history maker in the world of table tennis.
No inaczej.